right, enough of the sobbing. I've heard enough of it. Actually, my first wrestling match in the United States, I had in Philly as well. But I don't want to lie to you. I came back here this week and realized it's the same dumb that it was 50 years ago. So it suits you pretty well. No, all jokes aside, and I'm very serious about that, Sammy. Look at you. You're not cut out for this. Look at your t-shirt. Win, Rocky, win. Do you think that's some sort of movie? Sammy, that's the reality. And in that reality, the Ring-General is the greatest Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion of all time. I give you one thing. You are a great challenger. You are a great contender. But you're not cut out to fill up my shoes. Remy, you shouldn't worry about getting pinned, getting submitted. The only thing you should worry about, getting your lifeless body dragged out of that ring after I'm done with you. And make sure your family gets brought backstage before that final bell rings. Because after I'm done with you tomorrow, I will still be the greatest and longest reigning Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion in history.
Look, I'm not gonna take anything away from you. You are probably the most dominant champion, maybe ever in WWE. You're definitely the greatest Intercontinental Champion in WWE. But I'm gonna remind you of something, and I don't like to play this card too often, but I'm gonna play it right now. Last year, I main evented WrestleMania, do you understand? You want to keep talking about me like I'm the underdog? Well, I'm not. I already ended the longest tag team title reign of all time. I beat the greatest tag team of all time. And now, tomorrow night, I am going to be the one. Gunther, get a good look at me. You've ran through all the challengers, but look at me closely. I am the one who's going to be the guy who finally beats you.
Yeah.